Volumetric 3D display has been a motif in many science fiction movies and is the very image of futuristic technology. Sony has developed a prototype 360-degree autostereoscopic display. This state-of-the-art display allows us to view full-color volumetric objects from all angles, as if the objects really exist. This display uses special LED light sources, and it can show 360 unique images to all directions in 1 degree separations. We can sense the depth of the displayed object because our left and right eyes are seeing different images. No special 3D glasses are needed to see the 3D image. This display can precisely reproduce the brilliance of jewels and reflections on glass. The cylindrical display measures 13 centimeters in diameter and 27 centimeters in height. Because of its compact size, we can place the display unit wherever we wish. The 360-degree display has a digital video input port and can be connected to a PC. When the video data is supplied to the display, the moving volumetric object appears inside the cylinder. The 360-degree motion image is generated by a graphic processor in real time. We can move and interact with the object inside the display. The display is equipped with a gesture sensor, which can interactively control orientation of the object with hand motions. We can play special volumetric 3D video games. Common 3D computer graphics design software can be used to prepare the volumetric 3D image data. A turntable is used to capture the photographed 360-degree static image. To capture 360-degree motion images, a new multiple camera system has been developed. Eight cameras are circularly aligned and the images are captured in 45-degree separations. With the view interpolation image synthesis from all eight cameras, we generate continuous 360-degree viewpoint motion images. This 360-degree display is the first volumetric 3D display device which features high-quality 3D images, full color, compact size, and interactive live motion. This display has many potential applications, such as amusement, professional visualization, digital signage, museum displays, video games, and futuristic 3D telecommunication.